Hello everybody, thank you very much indeed for joining me again on another one of our simple leveraging training videos. This video is designed to answer quite a few of the questions that came up as a result of a very informative and a very fun webinar that I took part in the other day with Mark Olson from Mass Media SEO. We were discussing the whole idea of how to get a bit more grunt and a bit more juice through to our press releases, to basically make sure that those press releases hang around in Google for longer than they normally do. And the way to do that actually is to provide some serious grunt and to provide some backlinking to those press releases. And we discussed a technique where you're taking the external, you're taking all your URLs from your clippings report or your wikis or whatever you were wanting to backlink, and we wanted to get them indexed fairly quickly. And we were discussing external RSS feed generators and creations, and how you would then run that through Yahoo and Google and effectively get Yahoo and Google to spider and crawl your URLs very, very quickly. So rather than put together some sort of complicated information about it, I thought what I'd do is put this video together which shows you exactly the steps we take to do this. So what happens is, with your press releases, that you get clippings reports, or in this case we get a whole series of URLs, and what we've got here are a whole series of wikis that we've used to publish articles on that are driving links back to our target site and our press releases. Okay, what you can do also when you get your clippings reports from Mark and the guys at Mass Media is effectively save those clippings reports as a text file, because they'll come to you as a PDF. Save them as a text file, and that way it's much easier to import and create an external RSS feed. So what you would do is you would go to this service here, bulkping.com, and you go to the section here that says RSS feed generator creator. Now this is one we've created earlier, so I'll show you exactly sort of the process here. Effectively what you do I'll keep that our wiki list is created, so press on the RSS feed generator creator and this is the process. You enter in the feed, your feed title, which in this case I've just called it Powerful Wikis, your website's URL, which is Simple Leveraging, that's our target website, or that's our website that we own. The next information is by and large optional, you don't really have to do it, but what you do have to do is take these URLs here and you would have to put them, you'd have to paste them into here. Okay, then you put a description down here where it says down here required, you definitely have to do, everything else is optional. Go down here, answer the capture, 9 plus 3, what's the result, 12, press here, create your RSS feed, and this is what you get, your RSS feed. Okay, now once you've got that RSS feed, it's in an XML form, you copy that and go to Yahoo Pipes. Now what you do with Yahoo Pipes, I've got three windows open here because there are various different stages, you would effectively press this button here. Well, you'd have to log in with a Yahoo account first of all, and to create a pipe, and what happens is this will then create this particular page here. You take the URL you had before, and what effectively you want the Yahoo, what you want the pipe to do is to read your feed. So you'd go to here, say fetch feed, bang, bring it out here, you put your URL in here, and then you would run that into your pipe. Now I've done this before, done this beforehand just to check that everything was working, and that's what I did. I took fetch feed, put the URL of the feed, which is the URL of our Powerful Wiki list, there's the pipe output, connected the pipe to the pipe output, I've saved it, you have to save it, you have to call yourself whatever you want to do, in our case we called it Wiki2, and then once you've saved that, it will give the option here to run the pipe. You then run the pipe, and this is what you are, this is what you'll end up with, right? Powerful Wiki list, right? Now bearing in mind I'm not worried about the titles here, because all I want to do, and I will show you by way of an illustration afterwards, all I want to do is get these wiki URLs crawled and indexed. Okay, So what I've done is I've now, because I've run that pipe, the Yahoo bots, Slurp and all the various other titles for the crawlers they have, are now crawling my wiki list, and they are finding where all my wikis are. But I'm not just going to leave it alone to Yahoo. I want to do the same to Google as well. So what I do with that is that I want to get the RSS feed of this Yahoo pipe, which is here. Okay, I've created it already. What I did was I effectively pressed that button, get as RSS, opened it as a new tab. So I've got the RSS feed of my Yahoo pipe. I'm getting the RSS feed of my original feed, and I'm taking them along to Google Reader, and you have to be logged in and have a Google account to do this. Click subscribe and enter in the URLs of my pipe, the RSS feed of the pipe, and the original RSS feed. Add them to Google, and Google automatically creates this wiki too. So what Google Reader now does, it goes and reads all our input. So what we've done, if we, let me just pause the video here. Now I'm going to cut straight to a PowerPoint presentation, or a slide on the PowerPoint, where I actually explain what we're doing graphically. Okay, what we've done here, we've taken our target site, which is the target site that we have URLs from our press release. Our money site, our own site, or wherever we're promoting, that's our target site. Our press releases, or in this case our wikis, have all been published, and they've got links pointing through to our target site. What we want to do now to get these spidered and crawled very quickly is take our list of wikis, which I've shown you how to do. We've gone to an external RSS feed creator. You could do it on your own site if you want, and if you've got the right creation tools, and if you understand the whole sort of aspect and the whole sort of way this falls together. If you understand that totally, you could do it by running an RSS feed on your own site. It's just, to be honest with you, it's much easier to use somewhere like Bulkping. So what you do is you create your external RSS feed, right? You then take that RSS feed and you then run it, as we've said, you run it through Yahoo pipes. You create a pipe. Okay? With that pipe, what you've done is you've immediately got Slurp, which is Yahoo's bot, to crawl your external RSS feed, which in turn is spidering now and getting all the information on that RSS feed, which is all your wikis here. So that's exactly what you wanted to do. But we're going to go and do this twice. We're going to do the same to Google Reader, which I showed you how to do. But with Google Reader, what you could do is take your external RSS feed, take the RSS feed from your pipe, and also the URL of the pipe, and import them into Google Reader. So now you've got Googlebot crawling all that information, which in turn is picking up all these URLs. What we have here is effectively a modern day equivalent of Blog and Ping. If everybody remembers about 5-6 years ago, Blog and Ping was the sexiest thing to hit in terms of promotion. You created a WordPress blog, you had all your target sites on other sites, you blogged about it on your WordPress blog, you updated your blog because it had all the ping update services. It then sort of spidered all that blog, which in turn recognized all your links. That was what Blog and Ping in essence was all about. This is effectively RSS and Ping, and it's as old as the hills, but it works extremely well. In this case, all my wikis have been crawled, and as a result the links in the wikis have been picked up, and so the links all to the target site have been picked up. So that's really what we're doing here. So we've created our feed at Bulkping, which is, we've run our feed. This is what our feed is. We've imported it into Yahoo pipes. We've run the pipe. We've saved it. We've run the pipe. We've taken the RSS feed from the pipe. We've taken the URL of the pipe itself, plus the wiki list. We've imported them to Google Reader. It's a very, very easy, very, very straightforward exercise, but it's the fastest exercise, the fastest technique I know to actually get Yahoo, Bing, because they're powered by the same technology, and Google to come crawling your links and your website. And that is how, if you take this and you take the wikis and the wiki list that we have, so if you're on this webinar, if you've seen this video, we have a 5,000 strong wiki list that's going for $45. That also includes a submitter if you don't have one. It's a cracking deal. There's an email address at the end of this video. Get in touch with me if you want to find out more, because it really is a cracking deal. Some of those URLs on those wikis are EDUs, and they're academic URLs, and they are really, really powerful. We've got one, actually, where if I go back now, this was one of our wikis. It's on University of New Mexico, which if you look at it here, has got a PR7 domain. So it's a really powerful wiki to have. So here we are back here again. So if you want a copy of the wiki list, it's only available if you're looking at this video or you've been on the webinar. It's not generally available. It's available to my readers at Simple Leveraging, but it's not commercially available elsewhere. It's just a technique we try and keep to ourselves. So if you want that wiki list, it's $45 for a 5,000 strong wiki list. That is perfect for supporting your press releases. That will take your press releases, and that will keep the press releases in the indexes for a lot longer than they normally would if they were just conventionally coming in as press releases. So thanks for your time. If you've got any questions about this, at the closing slide here, my email address, which is steve@simpleleveraging.com. What I might try and do is I might try and put that email address up at the bottom of the video so everybody can see it. Write to me, get in touch, talk to me about the wiki list. If you've got any questions about this technique for promoting press releases, ask me. You know, I want to try and help as many people as I can. So if you want to buy the list, get in touch with me. I'll tell you how many copies we've got left available. It's a cracking deal. It's normally available for $55 without a submitter. This time, because you're part of this webinar, you get it for $45 plus a submitter. Here's my email address. Ask me questions. I'll help you in whatever way I can. Thanks for your time. Take care. Bye-bye.